And hi guys, Monofoss here, starting up Monday Night Draw. So, what I'm going to start first is Monat from Street Fighter V. Newly introduced characters, disciple of Rose. Okay, so let's start off. Blue line sketch, of course. Okay. Still gonna draw Monat first for tonight. I have been crushing hard over her. Because goddamn, she's a sexy character. Gonna draw her in my style. Okay, in this hand, she's gonna be holding one of her mystical balls. Give her somewhat of a tiny bust because she's gonna be somewhat wrapped up. Yeah, she's gonna look wrapped up, so gonna draw her bust tiny, but damn, her legs. Fix up her face just a bit. Let's curve it a little bit better. Yeah, there you go. Give her a bit of a smirky smile. Bit of an eyebrow. Okay, so other thing is, I'm waiting for my CD key code for Marvel vs. Capcom Infinite tonight from Green Man Gaming. So yeah, we're almost done drawing Monat's body. I just wanted to work on her face just a bit before we start going into the other part of her details. Yo, Knight87, what's up? How goes, my bros? So yeah, how's it going, man? I am working on Monat right now. I like how her face is looking, but let's just see what I'm gonna do. There we go. Just have to make her mouth just a bit tinier. So yeah, Marvel vs. Capcom Infinite tonight. Can't wait. So let's give her bangs first. And her hair. Go. So I've started just to do the wrapped up mummy costume. I mean, god damn. Draw that snake on the top of her head here. Okay, what do you think about Manat so far as a character? Draw her hand right now. Another thing about her her features is that she has well-defined I guess eyeliner, I would like to say. Let's just go with that eyeliner. So right here is what we have so far, and I will add the beads, more of the beads later on, I guess, in the detail section of the drawing. Yeah, dude. Manat is hot. The way she presents herself during the fight, she is very Manati. New waifu. I've tried her out a little bit. Yeah, she does play a whole lot like Viola from Soul Calibur. But I can't say the same things I say about Manat about Viola though. Can't say the same. Unfortunately, I have to cover her up. It's part of the costume. Okay, so start drawing a lot of these lines here. Once you go over certain parts of her body, you're gonna have to curve those lines. And then we'll have some wrappings going across over the chest. There we go. Okay. Okay, so one will wrap around here. And then another over here. Let's draw her belly button. Let's give her a high wrapping here and here. And then another one wrapping right across here, as well as over here. Okay. Let's delete all this. Okay. Da, 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 da. See what those things are right here. So there's somewhat of a circle here, but it's gonna close off right there and right there. Da, 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 da. Okay, let's see. Need a little bit of energy here. Crack open a freaking Coke. Okay. So another thing I see right now is that one of the wrappings that comes over from over here goes all the way down to... First off, let's smooth this out, if it wasn't already smooth already. It does look a little bit thick on this side, so let's fix that up. Okay. Okay, and as for a little bit of the wrapping, I'm gonna fix up a little bit more of it. Once I get down later into the costume, or get into the detail section of the drawing. But yeah, there's a lot of interesting designs here. A lot of gold pieces and such. Did you play the beta, Naya, from Marvel vs. Capcom? Infinite, I only played the story. I did not get into the beta. Oh, Dragon Ball Fighter. Oh, no. Right now, Dragon Ball Fighters is... Well, it didn't get me that interested to get into the beta. I just follow whoever's playing it and get the news from them, but I have not played it. What about you? So going back into here, this is what Manat looks like so far in the blue line sketching. Okay, and let's get into the part where some people are very excited. The feet! There we go. No console. Aw, that sucks, bruh. Okay. You know what? As for my predicament, I just have too many consoles, not enough time. I play off of PC, I play off of PlayStation 4. Here we go. This does not look right, so let's just move it over here. Slightly better, but way better. Yo, what's up, TCU Gaming? Are you drawing my new waifu? I guess so. It is Manat from Street Fighter V. I have been crushing hard on her. Ever since her release, and yeah, the way she moves, the way she presents herself, it's amazing. I can't believe, you know, like, gaming feminists haven't attacked her yet. They attacked Tracer's booty. They attacked various angles of Street Fighter V chicks from Cammy and Rainbow Mika's intro, but they have not. I have not heard anybody complain yet about Manat's mannerisms. So yeah, in a little bit of time, you know what, let's go do this legging over here, but let's make it look like there's a little bit of meat just coming off of there. There we go. Yeah, man, they be hating, but it's like, how can you stop something this perfect? I have been crushing over Egyptian girls lately. I mean, Manat and then Pharah from Overwatch. I'm so glad that, you know, like, a lot of games are just presenting, you know, like, different cultures and such, but, man, they just did so much for the Egyptians. Or, rather, just the Mediterranean area altogether. I still crush over Shantae. Okay, so far, how's it looking? No game is safe. Brown waifu movement in full effect. Hells yeah! I mean, look at Marina from Splatoon. Almost forgot the name of the title. Shit. But yeah, she is super cute. And let's not forget about the chick from God damn it, Arms. Brown waifus in full effect, in full attack. Hells yeah. Okay. You know what, I need to bend these toes just a bit. And let's erase the excess blue. There we go. Twintail, I think her name was. She is thick. Mono, you gotta draw them all. In due time. Seeing that, you know, the weather's getting cooler, I'm back on my computer drawing. Yeah. It is very, very possible I will draw them all. But tonight, it's gonna be Manat, and then Captain Marvel. Yeah, so, Captain Marvel is next. Let's see, and then if I do have time tonight, I will take an extra request. Okay, let's see what her foot looks like. I need to know what her foot looks like, though. So where's... Oh, God, that gif. I'm sorry, but Minot gifs are driving me nuts. Okay, but I need to know what that other foot looks like before I go any further. The other battle costume, I don't really care for. You know, the one where she's wearing the hood. Oh, well, we'll just go with her regular feet. Or, yeah, whatever. So, it's just gonna be like that. I just needed to know what the one for her bandage costume looks like. Okay, so... going on. Oh, guys, let me know how's the audio coming. Because, well, I don't know if the music's too loud or you guys can still hear me. You know, like, loud and clear and stuff. Okay, so drawing her other arm. Her other arm is more like lazy. I call that the Melina outfit from Minot. Yeah. You know, that's what Max called it to when he first saw the trailer for her. Okay, so, however, her other arm here is in a much more lazier kind of pose, so could turn the voice up just a blip. Okay, and you know what? Yeah, let's just turn the voice up by increasing the gain just a bit. And here we go. Yes, I still have the bit of the code as to where I'm spitting out a lot more. Okay. So let's finish up her lazier arm. Let's stop it over here. And then take a look at the drawing just for a bit to see what we're missing, and then proceed to do the inking. Okay. So draw her other circlet here. Is it called a circlet? No, the circlet's for headwear. Oh well, what else? Gotta see it. You know what? This hand looks super, super tiny. So with the power of digital drawing, let's increase it just a bit. And yeah, right there. Okay, so. So yeah, let's finish up with some of the wrappings here, and let's do it over here as well. Okay. So there's this on her leg here. Golden shin guards. That's what it looks like. Okay, there we go. Take care of some of these extra blue lines. Okay. Let's add that other wrapping, have it go down here, and just there we go. Let's work on a little bit of her crotch. There we go. Okay, so actually, let's bring the mic closer to my face. There we go. I might just be a little too loud, but at least I'll sound crystal clear. Okay, so before the inking, let's take care of some of these other lines so it won't get in my way. I won't have to get them mixed up or anything. Okay, so it looks like we're good and done. Good and done, and we're gonna proceed over to the inking mode right now. So first off, let's save. We'll call this Manat 001 and put it into my works folder. Yeah, let's just save it in the Manat. As Manat in the works folder there. Okay, we're getting ready to start the inking now. I lower down the opacity, create a new layer called ink. Okay, one more inspection. Why we don't have the ball yet is because I'm gonna do another layer special effect, because that's a lot of there's a few colors, transparencies, just to make it look good. Okay, increase the brush size, and here we go. Okay, so I finished the blue line layer with about 24 minutes into the stream. So let's go see what we can do, just finishing up. I really can't see the snake on top of her head, so I'm just gonna improvise by just doing a generic looking snake. Okay, I kind of took too long at perfecting that circle. Oh, but this time around, I am making sure that the line work in this drawing looks great. I'm gonna try and make it more. I guess more focused. Than the few drawings that I have been doing on the stream. You got a heartache. Okay. Dun, dun, dun. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun. Let's go draw those beads on the side of her head. I'm trying to get them as uniform as I can for such little tiny, you know, balls. But I'm gonna make it disappear. Boo. I'm gonna make it disappear at, yeah, behind her hair, right about here. Okay, let's go to my favorite part. The chessis. Okay. I sound pervy. And once again, let me just say, welcome to Monday Night Draw! I haven't said that in a while. Okay. In a little. There we go. Actually, that's not a good. Okay, do this again. Boo. Yeah, indeed. Have not drawn. have not done Monday Night Draw in a while. Okay, so let's get to doing this before doing any more of the details on the arm. I have to bust open my own Twitch page real fast. I have everything on Restream right now. What we have so far for Manat. I gotta take a look at her before we move any further. She looks great. Okay. However, let's draw a few more lines for the bangs here. So at this part of the drawing, I am now just tracing. Tracing, but at the same time looking for areas to put some line variation in. Should have gone for the regular costume rather than the bandage one. It's easier to draw, but the bandage one is just so good. Okay, let's see where we're at. Boo. There we go. Let's see where we're at with the inking. I'm about like 50% done with the inking. I would have to say, damn, she looks great. Also, I'm actually watching Max play some Marvel vs. Capcom Infinite right now, too. But with the sound off. Something real fast. Go over to my Facebook. Something real fast before moving along. Okay. So let's just keep going here. Okay, so this is what we have so far. Let's fix up on the hand right now. Let me say something about the Marvel vs. Capcom Infinite themes for the Marvel side. They sound so much like the cinematic soundtrack for the Marvel movies. Yeah. They sound so bland and generic. They gave Spider-Man, Captain America, everybody new themes. However, for Captain America and Spider-Man, you could hear orchestrated themes of their classic versions in the credits. I'm happy for that, but you know, we still have to listen to their new themes. Yeah, so I'm kind of sad about that. Tutorial looks nuts. Okay. Okay. Okay, so let's work on her other arm at this moment. She wears fingerless gloves, just like I do. We're already made for each other. Okay, we did a lot of progress so far. Let's save before we have a power outage, brownout, attack of ninja polar bears disrupts our work. Okay. Okay, almost done with Minot now. The last part of her that we need to do is her feet. Can't wait to try out Captain America and Spider-Man. Those guys are my favorite guys to use on Marvel vs. Capcom throughout the entire lineage. But also Ryu. Yeah, Ryu's my guy that I usually have with those two. Take a look at the work of Opti sketch lines. Okay. That's looking nice. I'm gonna take this time to just go over a few of these areas just to get the lines a bit thicker. So okay, so far it's about an hour since I've started this drawing, and we're pretty much almost done. Just get more lines in here just to have it show that it's a darker area. There we go. Let's see. Save for the time being. Get back in the sketch layer. Let's go finish up the bottom half. I don't even know what that what that part of the footwear Monat has looks like. So it's just gonna look like this. I'll fix it up once I find out what it is, but oh, for the time being. Okay. This. Let's see. Okay, I think at this point there's no need for the sketch layer. We're pretty much done with Monat, but let's fix some features here. I didn't like how this looks like. It sort of made her look bumpy, I guess. Now I'm just gonna go into areas that needs a little bit of bolder lines. So let's up it by 2 for the brush size. We'll be right back. think they fixed Captain America's face? Someone just made a reference to Rob Liefeld. That's hilarious. Here's my opinion on Rob Liefeld. I mean, he's a popular artist, but I will not give him credit to creating Deadpool. I will never give him the credit, because he may have designed a generic ninja that dies each and every issue. Okay. But yeah, it's a writer that gave Deadpool the necessary personality to get him, you know, noticed, famous, bigger than life itself. Slice it any way you want. I just will never give him the credit. Let's take away a little bit over here. Makes it look like she has a chin strap or something. There we go. All right, time to save. I'm gonna bring out a color chart. Where are you? Okay, this one's good. I need to find a Monat drawing that has a good set of color. Because a lot of the colors I'm going to be using is going to be too vibrant. So let's bring back this. This is what I have so far. Okay, so, let's see. Okay, so for Monat, we're gonna be using this tone right here. This looks to be her. So what we're gonna do is create a color layer, call it skin. Bring this down. Actually, before we do anything, I need to move this eye. This eye seems to be a bit low. There we go. Okay, so back to this. So just gonna do the lazy way and just get all the area where her skin is shown. We get to the little parts here in a bit. Just need to get a few areas first. Okay. So we've highlighted or selected a good amount where her skin is. Increase the selection and go back to her skin layer and let's drop it in. Here we go. Okay, let's go back to coloring some parts that needs to be colored. Especially in an area where there's corners, because a lot of the selection will not get into most pixels. So just gonna go back over into those areas and get them in. Here, of course, and right here, this is part of the neck where you'll see the neckline or muscle. Okay, get it over here as well as over here. Okay, so I'm going to be putting each color in different layers so that I may change shades later on. Here, as well as over here. Anywhere else? We got this toesy right here. Okay, looks like we're good. Oops. Drop the pin. Okay, so next up we'll have a layer called makeup. Okay, but I'm gonna have to bring my color picker onto my main screen, seeing that the color picker might be a little bit too vibrant on my 12WX Cintiq. So we're just gonna move it over here and try and find a nice, there we go. Found it already. So for the makeup, we're gonna be coloring her lips. Spinning like a camel. There we go. Okay. And now we're gonna do a little bit of eye highlight or something. I don't know what makeup's called. Okay, so it's gonna be a much lighter shade. Okay, this is good shape right here. About that now. Okay, so next up we'll do eyes. Okay, so for the eyes, we're gonna not take a pure white. We're gonna take a somewhat off-white, just the color inside here. Dun, 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 dun. Increase the size of the brush so that we can try and get everything. Second verse, same as the first. What is her eye color? A turquoise. That is gorgeous. There we go. More of this color. Her hair next. And we can do that, but use just a lighter shade. There we go. Increase the size of the selection. And then let's drop it. Okay. Well, I forgot about this part of the skin. And I do need to fix this part of the ink. But before anything else, I have to fix this. Okay, so next up we'll do gold. Okay, over here. We'll use this. Yeah, I've been quiet for the last few minutes. I don't have much to talk about in terms while drawing. I guess this video would be better as a speed drawing, right? Just record it and then speed it up to make it only like a few minutes long. God damn. I got some parts here. Excuse me for just a sec. Okay. Mystery of my phone has been founded. Has been in front of me this entire time. Let's go over to one of my newest ones. Newest edition, let's watch the or listen to the classic Spider-Man theme, but for Marvel vs. Capcom Infinite. Okay, let's go call this one. Sleeves. Find some areas here, right here. Right here, as well as here, here, here. Missing anything else? Nope. Moving right along. Try to get this at a very dark shade of purple. That looks like a good shade. Let's go back to her skin. Missed a few areas. One over here. Plus a few fingertips. Back to the skin layer again. Color in her fingernails. Sleeves.
Okay.
Let's see. Let's go crop a lot of this. Let's send all of this color over to a group from layers. Call this colors. Okay. And right here and now the freaking drawing is done. But I'm not gonna finish until I color in the bandages. Okay, so let's get with a background color. And let's go with a green background. And just have it just splash in the back. Okay, so what we're gonna do is make a layer called bandages or wraps. Okay, so for the wraps, we're gonna go with a brownish. There we go. Okay, we're gonna get it at that tone, and then we're gonna start coloring over. Coloring the wrap, so here we go. Hulk and Ryu, the fastball special. Of course, created by Wolverine and Colossus. Man, Monster Hunter looks great in this game. It's cool that she's covered up and such, but, you know, it kind of leaves you wondering. Coloring all the wraps like this, it's just gonna take too long. Freaking drag and drop this. I hate you all. Well, not drag and drop, but more like. Okay, we have a lot of marching ants going all about Manat here, so let's just do that and drop it. Get to the areas where we've missed. There's pixels. And then we're gonna clean up a whole lot of it. Whoa, what are those guys? Thank you. Yo, Knight 87. Okay, so, you know what? Next thing we need to do is... is the orb. At least do one orb for her. Okay. Yeah. So let's just do one orb for her. Let's do the ellipse tool. Call this one orb. There we go. Okay. Call this one orb white. And this one right here, we're going to go into the filter layer. Let's use the Gaussian blur. Actually, you know what? Let's go give it a outer glow. Let's go with that one, and let's go with normal. Call this one orb shine. We're gonna go with white this time. Okay. aren't you doing it? Get rid of the BG here. Okay, what we're gonna do is Gaussian Blur. Next up, what we're gonna do is this, and then we're gonna modify, spread it out just a bit, and we are going to drop some color into it. Call this Orb In. Okay, and with that, once again, we go back to our friend, the Gaussian Blur. Here we go. And let's save. Okay. And that is all that we're going to do tonight for Monat. Let's save. In which we already did. But what I have not done yet. Let's go into the ink. Actually, let's do this first. Save this over here. Get all the layers into one group, call this Orb. Go back here. And what I have not done is, of course, my name. Now we save. Okay, so that's all I'm going to be doing for Monday Night Draw. I'm going to be doing more character artwork later on, but seeing that it's Marvel versus Capcom Infinite's Eve, I don't think I can focus well tonight. So once again, thank you all for watching. And yeah, so catch me next time on Monday nights. Catch me on Wednesdays for Dungeons & Dragons Days and or video gaming. So, until then, I am Mono Foss. Thank you all, once again, for watching. Subscribe to my channel. Look me up on Twitter, Facebook, Twitch, and all that good stuff. So, shine on, shine glorious. See you when we see you.